how do we deploy these technologies in ways that are meaningful and useful and minimize harm?
We are beguiled by technology and by technologists.
There's certainly a lot of things that we ought to be worried about, but an AI taking over is fairly far down my list if it ever enters it at all.
Where it can help is where it can hold people accountable to where the bias may have crept up.
Welcome to Pondering AI, a podcast featuring candid conversations with experts from across the AI ecosystem, exploring what is working well and what we need to work on in AI today.
We're all so amazed by the technology that we're completely overlooking how, quite frankly, shitty every AI experience is right now.
What we can do now, what we can do next, and what type of red lines we would love to not cross to keep AI safe and human-centric.
And then let's collectively overcome the ignorance that we have been kept in by kicking up this discussion.
This is Pondering AI. Subscribe and listen wherever you get your podcasts or watch us on YouTube.